In this week's Food Culture segment, we speak with singer Romaine Virgo as we get the backstory behind his 2010 hit, I Wanna Go Home. Listen up.
Food Culture is powered by Ray White Overproof Rum. Food Culture.
The rain is falling, my baby is all alone.
The Rain is Falling was written on the blocks of Edna Manley College in, I think, late 2009. I got this rhythm from Darwin Brown, Vikings production. And one day I was on dorm, just relaxing and just, you know, build a vibe. And the rain started to fall. And I guess that was the inspiration for the song.
You're feeling me, cause baby girl, I'm feeling you. I can't wait no more.
Darwin Brown from Vikings production, you know, Omar Brown, you know, Vikings production, Pete, music, you know, One Umbrella. You know, they are the ones who really and truly produced that song. It was a good vibe in the studio, to be honest with you, recording the song. You know, I remember it was the same time that, you know, autotune was becoming popular, and you know, and most people were using it on the song. You know, we had some problems. You know, I didn't want autotune on the song. You know, and the team decided that they wanted the autotune on the song. You know, so actually, you know, I enjoy performing Rain is Falling, but I do enjoy listening to Rain is Falling. You know, but it does show you the difference. Fans always like things that the artists don't like. You know, it's as I say, it's one of the popular ones, especially here in Jamaica. The fans love it, you know, and it's one of those songs, you know, I enjoy performing, but whenever I go back and listen to the recording, you know, I'm like, wow, this auto-tune thing, you know, but beautiful song.
You know. I don't need nobody else, the rain is falling, my baby.
To be honest, whenever I am writing a song, I just try to write a good song, and whenever I go inside the studio to record, I just do my best, you know, no expectations. And even if there were expectations in the back of my head, it would be for, you know, anybody that this song would come across, for them to say, yes, that's a good song.
Hey, so you don't need to worry. No, no, I know you feel like crying. Just get.
Rain is Falling was probably the most played song on the radio back then. And I had Can't Sleep, which was a big song, you know, but Rain is Falling, I think, was playing more than Can't Sleep when I listened to radio back then. You know, and I guess because, you know, ladies just love songs. You know, but Rain is Falling, you know, I would say, you know, airplays was something that he was doing for me. You know, and other doors would be, you know, giving me the opportunity to work with other producers. You know, they were listening to me and saying, yeah, you know, this youth look like you have some talent, I'm gonna work with you. You know, so, you know, we just give thanks.
Here we have this week's video premiere, People Like You by Gramps Morgan.
If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. When your days down here are through, there's a place
up there for people like you.
If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you.
I've heard up there the streets are made of gold,
and when you get there, there's a hand to hold.
I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you.
You see how we can dance, you see how we move. Ready? Let's see which songs made it on the chart. The Magnum Top 10 chart.
Exit Kiana, girl your body broad, what a view, panorama. When you back it up, you're not the art.
How could I do some man walk down for your men's favor, madman?
You can't hold my panocana, you have to catch me in a house like Tony Montana. Inside,
where me there? Inside, inside. Inside, inside.
Rich badness, panan with the K with the Chris Rolex. Kill them in them
6 million, million times 100 million. Like your vision, I care zero about a whisper.
Brave name, give me a mad feeling, but the grenade great.
Listen to my style and I saw it on. Be open on my feelings for your next girl, man.
I ain't seen nobody clean like we. Well, I'm a daddy, Marine OG. I make you take.
That's how we say goodbye for another episode of Pree Dis, guys. You know me, I'm Jeremy, imploring you to stay safe, all right? Take care of yourself. Come back again next week. Pree Dis, we're out.
Hey. Well, one know the pre for sure. Me no recognize who you be no more. Used to see if I'm so now feel secure. You no make no...
Pree Dis was brought to you by Magnum Tonic Wine. Take charge. Campari, come together. Ray White Overproof Rum, Fui Culture, and by Digicel.
Top up and buy plans using a credit or debit card via the My Digicel app, DigicelJamaica.com, and online banking platforms and ATMs. Plus, you can borrow credit with a DigiLoan or request credit with Credit Me.